this song and dedicate this to everybody in Houston right now. I can't imagine what they're going through right now, but we're going to roll through them in a couple days and stand with them and with our brothers and sisters in the community. And I just want to put this song out there. It's just an encouragement to everybody that's out there. This is actually one of the first songs that I wrote when I moved to California when I was 15, 16 years old.
I know everything. And I'll be